This is a gummy bear that I found at Blair's tonight. And the flavors are cherry and green apple. I would have never thought to ever see a gummy bear this big. But I couldn't really decide if I wanted to get it tonight or wait until next month, but I thought it was so cute that I had to get it. But I wish it was, the flavors would have been strawberry and watermelon. Because they were like strawberry and watermelon better than cherry and green apple. And I thought it was so cute when I seen that flavor that I, another reason why I had to get it. And the top, the head is the green apple, and the body is the cherry. So cute. That I would almost never want to eat it. Just keep it in here forever. And I really like this gummy bear. Such a big gummy bear and so dang cute. It's like it's a big gummy bear sucker. And I would never have thought I'd ever see a gummy bear this big. And here is my pumpkin that I got last month for Halloween, but I never carved it because I decided not to carve it. Just decided to keep it like this. And such a cute pumpkin, do not want to have to carve it. And then here is my pumpkin and my fake gummy bear. My cute pumpkin and my cute big gummy bear. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on this video and channel. I hope everyone has a good night and stay warm and be safe. And remember to live, laugh, and love.